what I've been told, someone was out there with him and seen it happen, helped drag his body back in the water, but he was already gone before they got to the beach. So